Karla Estrada warned netizens about a fake account that was trying to pretend to be Daniel Padilla. On Instagram stories, Karla posted a screenshot of a message made via the owner of the fake account. In the message, the poster told a fan that the latter won their giveaway. They likewise asked for the fan's mobile number linked to an e-wallet app.